we need your help. We don't normally do this, but we need your help. A friend of ours has lost something very, very special to him, his Scooby Doo doll.
Alex is with us along with his brother, our Fox 5 chief photographer, Zach Bartlett. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Scooby Doo, this is not the Scooby Doo that he lost.
No, this is Scooby 2. So he lost what we call Scooby 1, which is the one that my dad gave him. So that was the one that was 2012 Christmas. That was right before my dad passed away. So that was the last Scooby that my dad gave him.
That means a lot to your brother, obviously.
Yeah.
And I was just asking you, on a scale of 1 to 10, how heartbroken is he over this? Because every time I see Alex out and about at every event we do together, he's always holding the Scooby Doo doll. This is a replacement. He knows the difference.
Yeah. The Scooby one that he had, on a scale of 1 to 10, it's a 10.
Yeah.
He's had that Scooby when he does, when he goes in for surgeries. He's had, sinus surgeries. He's had different procedures where he'll bring Scooby in as a comfort blanket.
Sure.
And he puts Scooby behind his head, just kind of, relax a little bit, and just brings him everywhere. I remember when we had a Monster Jam last year, I took him out there, and he went around in the parking lot in the actual monster truck, and he had Scooby Doo in there with him and riding around. So.
I love these pictures because we do the autism walk every year, right, Alex? Yeah. And he always brings Scooby, so obviously it means a lot. Can you what happened? We went to the Costco in Carlsbad, and then something happened, and we just lost it. Or tell me what happened.
He's part of a program where it's one of those kind of groups where there's a bunch of disabled people going into different areas shopping, and there's a leader with them. So they went to Costco to go shopping on the day before Thanksgiving, and we believe one of the kids was holding Scooby, and they put Scooby down somewhere. So my brother didn't realize Scooby was missing, because last time he noticed Scooby was in this cart. So my mom is kind of guesstimating that maybe they put it on a box. So we've been trying to contact Costco, and they haven't found anything, and lost and found. We're hoping that maybe it fell down behind a shelf or something like that, or maybe someone picked it up and took it home. So
we're trying to get the word out to see if somebody maybe picked up a Scooby at Costco. Maybe we can find it and bring it back.
It's so special to him that Alex wrote a letter to Santa. You wrote a letter to Santa, and it says, "Dear Santa, all I want for Christmas is Scooby for Scooby to come home."
Aww.
That's so sweet. Hopefully Santa is listening and can get his little elves on it, and they find your little Scooby, Alex. I hope that happens for you. So if anybody's watching right now, went around this area where they may be at the Carlsbad Costco location, maybe another little kid picked it up or something.
Yeah, we're just asking people, maybe just email Fox 5, reach out to us if they have any tips or leads, anything like that. But I don't know, we're just hoping. Maybe Santa can have a miracle as well.
Hoping for that. So the email is news@fox5sandiego.com. But it's all on social media. If you spot it, if you know where it is, look her up, look me up, and we'll make sure it gets back to Alex. Yes, what?
What is it? Round? SeaWorld? He likes to go. SeaWorld on
SeaWorld.
We're gonna try to find. See, face Scooby Doo. Can you turn Scooby Doo over there to say hi? See, Scooby 2 needs Scooby 1,
yes.
So we need to bring him back, right, Alex? We're gonna find him. Yeah, buddy.
Really quick, I just want to say thanks, Heather. Heather was the one that kind of full on. I'm gonna kickstart this,
and why not?
Yeah.
Because there's gotta be somebody must have found something.
Well, obviously, yes.
Yeah.
Right. So. If they found it, and they didn't have it at the lost and found, so hoping that somebody picked it up, not knowing what it meant, they'll see this, and then see, look, here's the little Scooby. See, look, Alex.
He's excited about 94.1. I know you're doing Jessica Lozano next.
I know the whole time. He's going 94.1.
Thank you, guys. Zach, thank you,
thanks
as always. Alex, we're going to try our best to find Scooby 1, okay? But you can still give Scooby 2 a big hug.
Yeah.
Scooby 2.
Oh, yes, that's Santa. That's
NORAD.
Santa, NORAD.
Are you tracking Santa already? Is he already doing stuff?
He's big brother, yeah.
He's reconnaissance right now.
Exactly.
The elves and everything else. Alex, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Can you say bye to Ruby Doo Doo? Raggy?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, see, he's like, that sounds just like Scooby. Alex, thank you. Zach, thank you. We'll hope to find the Scooby.